Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlett Tanager and we are playing some XCOM 2. Now, we did a lot of things when we last left off. We did a lot of nice missions. We are finally autopsying the Avatar. Not the guy with the bald face and the hair on his head. No, the dude with the mask. You know what? Suit up. Feel like I should make contact in some places. Let's do that.
Setting course for Sector 10.
Making contact seems like a good thing to do. Meow. Gimme!
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
I didn't do it. Well then, just as I was going to get done with the autopsy, we are going to go to India to stop a retaliation strike against XCOM. Great! Okay, who we got here, bruh? Let's take Tyler. Why not? Tyler, you're gonna go have some fun! Looks good! Looks good, looks good, looks good! Okay. Nobody died. That would be a bad thing. We, in fact, do not want that to happen. But for this mission, we are taking... That was really loud. For this mission, we are taking Day, D-Live, myself, Molly, Wade, and Tyler.
One of our contacts in the Resistance says Advent peacekeepers have been spotted conducting a sweep near an outpost in this area.
Bradford, you froze.
Won't hesitate to kill anyone they
Bradford?
Find. So we're heading in to protect
Bradford
as many
did this.
People
there
as
we go.
Can. Secure the camp. And eliminate all hostile forces.
Will do! Operation Dragon Hammer! Okay, we need to rescue at least 6 people and kill all the things. All of them. Doo doo doom. Doom 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 doom. Doom doom. I feel like I should get some more war suits. Just get all of the war suits. Everybody gets armor! Okay, here we go! Let's do this.
S-1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
Okay. So there's 13. You guys can't see it because my face is where the objectives are. But
you won't have a concealed
shut up, Bradford.
On this one.
I am talking. There's 13 civilians, and I have to rescue at least 6 of them. So that makes me think there's at least one of those fake guys somewhere.
I'm trusting you here.
That was your first mistake. So, chrysalids! It's okay. I can take care of some chrysalids. See, that was a bad place for that chrysalid to go. Cause I can just... Where am I? There I am. I can just do this and murder its face. What?
I think I got a piece.
Damn it, game. This is why we can't have nice things. See, now he's dead. And the other one's probably like, oh god, my pal! No, Christopher! As it falls off the cliff in front of him.
Finally.
Okay, where's Molly? There she is.
She can move! Good to go!
Cool. Uh-oh. There's an evil thing! Kill it! Kill it with extreme prejudice! Or not. I mean, that's fine,
put
I guess. Okay, you. You go over here and shoot it in its face. Kill it! Kill the chrysalid! Yeah! Kill. I was gonna say double kill, but there was no double kill. No double kills yet.
Si può fare.
Okay, yeah, whatever you said, Tyler. Put you on an overwatch, put you on an overwatch. I see that chrysalid. Game? Uh-oh. Someone's gonna get wrecked! Well.
Tell my kids I...
Bye, Elizabeth Larson. It was nice not knowing you.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties,
Bradford!
Commander.
One person died, okay? Shut up, Bradford! One person died! Aww. I was gonna say, if she killed him, though, that would have been hilarious. You don't say. Hey, look! A frying crystal! Frying? A frying chrysalid. Dude, you shot through Molly.
That could have been bad.
Oh, now it dies! Oh, Scorch Circuits, right, because she had the Hellweave armor. Ha! Well, at least I got that, something. Herp-a-derp.
I'm on it!
I'm gonna save someone! Saved your butt!
Forces on the ground.
Uh-oh. That's a bad thing. That is def- this-
You're good to go.
This is a bad. This is a thing that is bad. These things right here. That is a berserker. And a bunch of really angry dudes. What does Reaper do? Oh, okay, yeah, I'm not gonna worry too much about using that one. Let's see here. Oh, I've got 100% on that guy, I might as well take the shot. He's not dead, obviously, because he couldn't. But whatever. Grr! I am angry!
Guess
that'll be okay. How about you stay here and murder? Is there a sweet spot? Balls. Okay. Maybe no, I don't want there we go. Maybe if I can get Wade over there. Can I get Wade over there? There he is.
Here I come.
See, if Wade can do it, I think he has a higher range on his blaster bomb. Maybe. Ah, he does. Good. No, there's a person up there. I can't risk them. I can't risk killing the poor person.
Watch this.
Explode! Bonk! Double kill! Oh, I destroyed the loot, though. Oops. Ops. Okay, I see one person all the way over there. There's that person up there, and there's the person down here. Here. I don't understand you. Okay, not close enough. I'm gonna have you run all the way down here. Because we need you up ahead if you're going to get any experience points on this. Or it'll just be all the colonels who kill everybody. Great.
getting it done.
Get her done. Sorry, Molly. Ah, oh, you're fine. Uh-oh. I told you there was gonna be at least one of them around here. Hi. You're disgusting. You are disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Icky. Ew. Not even moving. Okay. That's a shield bearer! Ah! Oh! Didn't realize the guy inside was a shield bearer. Uh-oh. Hi! Oh. Oh good! For a second there I thought he was gonna try and hit both of those civilians and I would have been kind of angry. Just a little bit. Uh-oh. Get him! Get him, Dave! Aww, he was partially shielded. Darn it, shield. Okay. Uh-oh. Molly! Molly, Molly, Molly! Molly, Molly! Oh, you almost killed him. He's burning now, though, so he's gonna get damaged automatically, which is helpful. Hi! Hi! Okay, let's see here. Where am I? I have no cover. Great. Can't really take out that shield bearer. Where's Day? Day! Day, I need your help. I need your hoop?
Me muevo a la posición.
Ah, you're fine. Okay, soul fire on that shield bearer should get rid of the shield, hopefully, fingers crossed. There we go, that's what I'm talking about, gets rid of all them shields.
Enemigo eliminado.
But Day is not in a happy position right now.
One quick slice.
Wrecked. I did it just to make sure she had a movement afterwards. I mean,
on the move.
I could have done something else. I probably could have done it another way, but I didn't. So.
What's over there?
I don't know. Someone I can blow up, perhaps?
Bring in the pain.
Hopefully I'm not gonna hit anybody. Please don't hit any civilians! Please don't hit any civilians! Whew! I didn't hit any civilians, that's good. I like it when I don't hit civilians. Okay, you're gonna go down here.
Let's move already.
You're gonna go, hey you! Get out of here!
I got you. You're safe.
Kind of. Sort of. Not really, actually. Okay, who else we got here? Wait, panic? Who is panicking? Go for it! Go, 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 Tyler, go! Get him! Aww! Damn it, Tyler. You had one job. Yeah, well, shush. Man, I don't want to go backwards. What do you know? Okay, I guess I'll go come down here and hang out with Molly. Kill it! I should have had Wade hit it first and then had Tyler hit it to make sure that Tyler got the experience points. But I'm not smart, and I don't think these things through.
Who's keeping score?
So...
My ammo's running low.
Yeah.
Stings.
Sorry, Molly. I'll get you in a minute. You'll be fine. Hmm. Okay, then.
On your order!
We're gonna have some aliens somewhere around here. Tyler, you're on point!
Ce la posso fare?
Okay, I don't see anyone! Definitely not seeing anyone yet.
Let's do this.
They're probably in the building.
Advent forces on the ground.
Oh. Oh no! Tyler is in the wrong spot!
Sulla corazza.
Yay, Bladestorm! Even though it had a lot of armor. So it didn't really help much. Hi. You're in a really bad spot, Wade. Kill it. Kill it until it dies. And then keep shooting it because it won't die, damn it!
Out of route.
Okay. You're fine. Okay, there's me. 100% chance to hit. Let's go for a dead eye. That thing needs to die!
It's dead! It has to be-
I like when I crit! Good things happen when I crit!
I'm on it!
No, she can't from there. Maybe if I go up, maybe if I go up just a little bit. Okay, we got this, bros.
La grieta te atrae.
Yes! Okay, I can do this, I can do this! We killed the sectopod! Which is quite a bit of what I cared about at the moment.
I'll go!
Okay, let's drop that heal on... No, not me, I'll be fine. Molly's the one we're worried about because she also has crystalline poison! And we don't want that. We do not enjoy crystalline poisons. They're bad. Come here, I dare you. Uh-oh, Tyler's in a bad spot. Kill him! Get him, Molly! Ooh. Down, Bessie.
Target eliminated.
You don't say. Bye. Wait, they can dodge? Since when can they dodge? Since when is that a thing that happens? Okay, where are you? There you are. Do me a favor and kill him. Good boy. Gurgle, gurgle, gurgle.
Piaciuto.
Was that all of them? Great! There was two of them. I only thought there was one. Great! Is it not gonna move, like, at all? Really? Okay. Well, Molly can hit it! She might kill it if she hits. Oh, well, there you go. It's dead now.
Hostile target down!
Is it just me, or are these missions getting easier?
Menace 1-5, status confirmed.
It's done already?! I've been recording for 20 minutes!
The AO is clear.
Okay.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We only lost one civilian. We lost one civvy, you guys. One. I'm amazing. Flawless. Successful slot percentage 100%. We've gotten that before. We got a new record on our damage perp attack and average enemies killed per turn. dealt the most damage. Molly made most attacks. Molly most under fire. Molly moved the furthest. Tyler. Molly is always the MVP here, you gotta be honest. I mean, I may technically have more kills, maybe not at this point, but Molly's still the MVP. Just running in there, guns blazing, getting herself shot in the ass. And waving around a plasma sword. She looks so smug there, like, yeah, I did that. Yeah, you see those scores, you see those stats there? That's me. That was me. This one, right here. You know something that I find funny? They look smug. See, they all look so happy and smug with their little grins. Do they look... I haven't actually thought about it, but when somebody dies during a mission, do they still look all smug and happy? Or do they all just look like, oh god, I can't believe that happened. We lost someone. Next time somebody dies, I'll have to pay attention to that. Not that I'm gonna kill anyone on purpose, mind you, but... Nope, Molly's got one more kill than I do now. Even though she's been on more missions than me. Because I keep getting injured.
Hello, Commander.
Let's finish making contact in Murka. Oh, wait, I forgot there's a supply drop available. Ha! I am a moron! It's like, let's ignore the supply drop in favor... of making contacts. I completely forgot there was one that I needed to do. I am a smurt.
It won't be easy. But I think it's the only option we have at this point.
What are we doing?
Agreed. We must inform the commander immediately.
Right here, bros.
Go right ahead.
Commander, Central, the Shadow Chamber has completed its analysis of the Avatar's DNA. It has identified the genetic sequence necessary to travel through the psionic gate.
Okay.
Perfect. We can finally shut this Avatar project down for good.
However, the gate requires more than a mere transmission of genetic data.
The sequence has to be part of a live subject.
Uh-oh.
The key only works in lockstep with the signal.
We don't have time to find another one of those things, let alone capture it.
No. That part we can handle. We make our own.
We're gonna make our own avatar?
Quite. Though the specimen before us is damaged beyond repair, it has provided us with its complete genetic blueprint. We already possess an unaltered avatar template from the Forge facility. That combined with the genetic material we recovered at the Black Site should allow us to replicate the procedure here.
Are we in the endgame?
So, what's the catch?
Yes, that. Without an elder consciousness driving it, the new avatar would remain as lifeless as the one before us. While I can develop its body, I cannot create the mind to drive it.
But I can, in a way, by manipulating the new avatar via the psionic network.
You want to operate one of these things by remote control?
Not exactly.
Apparently!
And definitely not me.
Thanks, Shen.
Interfacing directly with their network would cause severe, if not fatal, trauma to an unprepared central nervous system. As it stands, we only know of one individual who has survived that kind of ordeal.
No!
That was different. The stasis suit.
Created the perfect interface to the network, one tailored to your specific biology, Commander. Of any human candidate, you are the most likely to survive.
Well, shit!
Most likely is not good enough, Doctor.
It is the only answer I can give you, and our only option to traverse the alien portal.
We need to come up with a game plan before we charge through the enemy's front door, which will give you some time to think about this, Commander.
Ain't nothing to think about, let's do it! Apparently we're in the endgame, you guys.
This being is something else entirely, something beyond anything we have ever seen. And yet somehow, our troops once again prevailed.
Cause we're fucking amazing, excuse you.
I await your orders, Commander.
Got no new research.
Despite the unexpected outcome of our tests on the alien psionic gate, I firmly believe the experiment itself was absolutely critical to our future operations.
Let's build.
We now understand exactly how the gateway functions, and what will be required should we attempt to pass through. Still, I must admit, I do feel some regret over the damage done to Shen's gremlin, even if it is only a machine.
New orders, Commander? Sounds
good. Sorry, Shen.
You know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Okay, what's our event queue? Why is my insanity training paused? Excuse your face. Game, will you stop glitching, please? I beg of you. Nothing should be paused. Nothing is supposed to be paused. Would you please finish training, Emily? I am confused. What is wrong? What the fuck, game? You know what? My game's broken. My game is broken? My game is broken. No wonder Emily wasn't doing anything with you. What?
Priority message for the commander coming through on a secure channel, sir.
On screen.
Sir, it's coming from the Advent Network Tower.
You heard me.
What?
He's taking a big risk.
Somebody's contacting us from Advent?
Hello.
Oh, right, it's Council.
You and your crew are to be commended. Your efforts in rebuilding the Resistance Network and uncovering the truth about the Avatar Project have been admirable. I only wish I had better news to report.
Uh-oh.
When does he ever?
Advent is not taking the death of an elder lightly, and in turn have greatly accelerated the final stages of their Avatar Project. A plan is now in place for rapid processing of all non-essential human life. To begin.
We're gonna get rid of everyone. Oh fuck! Look on Shen's face!
The speaker will announce a breakthrough in gene therapy. A final treatment for the human condition. Billions will flock to gene therapy clinics across the globe. They will never return. I have managed to secure tactical data and access codes to the Advent Network Tower.
Okay.
The speaker's address will be broadcast live to a global audience via this facility. The whole of Advent's network will be listening. It is this hubris that we must use against them.
We can hijack the signal!
The information I am sending you should allow Dr. Tigan and Chief Engineer Shen to take control of the transmission and disrupt their entire Though my hope is that this disruption will confuse the enemy's forces long enough to allow your final assault a chance of success, I ask one more thing of you. Take what you have learned. Let the world know what is happening here. Wake
Council?
Up. Broadcast the truth. Before there is no one left to listen.
Council?
It seems we are both out of time.
No!
Welcome, Commander.
New objective added.
Well, shit!
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings. We have the target site locked in, Commander. This is our chance to strike at Advent's heart. Once we control the network tower, we can finally show the world what the aliens are doing.
Oh, intel
There's
options.
No turning back after this.
Intel options? Not yet. This is the not yet point. Just let me finish getting my food stuff, please. Please? Game! Okay. Let's go to the black market, see if we can get some more intel. So we can use intel to get more stuff for our missions. Great. I want to get as much money as I can, and I want to get as much stuff as I can. No, that costs intel. I don't... Damn it, game! Okay, we've got... Making contact. Supplies. That looks like, that's the point of no return right there. Okay, I'm gonna finish making contact in the eastern United States.
Eastern U.S. precinct.
Wait, I don't have access to that area of the world, and I can still go do that mission? Really? Okay, so the council got wrecked. Uh-oh.
Commander,
fuck!
The aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar.
Shut up, Bradford! I'm busy!
Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Signal's coming through clear.
Okay. I'm gonna go gather intel. Because if I can gather some more intel, then we'll have an easier time. Because I don't know if the final mission is going to have an intel thing as well as this one. So, yeah. I didn't know I was this close to the end game. Fuck. Jacob's engineer. There's only two target sites this time, really? I don't really need the engineer. But I want to be careful this intel costs. Let's do it.
Setting course for Sector 4, Chile.
Chile. Chile. I am the leader, dammit! Okay, this is my last chance, so... Let's see here. A baller! Rachel's a baller! Let's take Ethan. Or... Gurr, not Ethan. AJ's a colonel. Take Ethan. This is a little bit... Ranger, Grenadier Specialist, Psy Operative, Shooter. This is a little bit squicky. Scarlet doesn't want to balls this up. Your loadout, I'm gonna give you the war suit. Wait, no, I'm also gonna give him the blaster launcher. Excellent. The other one can go to Entowin. Yes. Okay, I'm just trying to see if I can level some people. Because leveling people up is a good thing. Let's see here. Gurr, you're going to need. What? Oh, right. I needed to do that on utility items as well. I was gonna say, wait a minute, where's my Skulljacker? Okay, I'm also going to give Entowin the Hellweave. Gerbeagly can get this. And Ethan gets the gas grenade. Should be good. I hope. Just make sure everything's okay on me. Yes, okay, we're good. Everything's fine! Everything is freaking fine! Final mission, you guys. We're not there yet, but we're gonna be soon. I can't stall it for that much longer. We've got a countdown until the completion of the Avatar project. And there's not much more I can do to get ready. This is probably going to be the last one that I do before we go.
Access point on the Advent network that we could use to intercept critical data on the aliens' latest operation.
Cool story, bro.
The terminal is somewhere inside one of their facilities in this area. We don't get too many opportunities like this, so we're moving in to hack that workstation.
Okay, Bradford.
Eliminate any hostile contacts and secure the surrounding area. Recover whatever you can. We need that data if we're going to stop their progress.
So we're taking Day, Tyler, Entwin, Ethan, who we haven't taken on a mission in a little bit, Grabeekly, and myself. I am the only colonel on this team. Well, I think that Day is a Magus, so that makes her a colonel, but she's a psionic and they have a different tank ranking thing. They have her thingamabob. I would like to get Emily to the Magus level. That's what I want to do. Even though the psionic chamber has glitched out. Stupid psionic chamber. Glitching out on me and stuff.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead.
Okay.
Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Will do. Okay, where am I? Slayer. Doan's nickname is Slayer. That still makes me laugh.
On the move.
Okay, we got 8 turns. Gotta kill everybody. Gotta kick some ass. Gotta take some names. Gotta not die in the process. And be helpful. Usually.
Double time.
Double time. Okay.
Hey, Marta.
Scorpion. I'll probably get seen if he goes there. Yeah, I might get. Actually, it's not giving me anything, so. It's not giving me any of those. Oh, you just got seen! Derp. Things that it usually does. Okay, Ethan.
Got it covered.
Come over here and hang out, Grabeagly. Grabeagles. Okay, there they are. Yeah, they just put themselves in the perfect position for me. Please tell me they did, because that would be hilarious. What just blew up? Chrysalids! I knew there was gonna be chrysalids on the mission, but.
Closing on target position now.
Uh oh. Hi! Okay, where am I? There I am. There we go. I'm not gonna get seen if I go up here.
Headed there now.
At least I don't think so. Okay, yeah, the pipe's right there. I was gonna say, please don't get me seen!
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
I'll throw you over here, Kabikli. I could skull mine somebody, but we're gonna wait on that. Overwatch concealed.
Solid copy.
We gotta be careful of these chrysalids. Because there is more enemies than I'm used to. Me. Okay, we don't want him to go too far out of way. Where can I stash him?
Okay.
Shouldn't get seen that way. No, he didn't. Okay, good.
I'm on it.
There they are! Knew they were around here somewhere. Hi. 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 Okay, what about those guys? What about that Andromedon back there? Nothing? Balls. Can I set up a good kill zone? It's decent. It'll do. Just barely.
Boom.
Let's see. Boom. That's one way to boom. I at least didn't hit the car.
We're visible here.
Step into my parlor, said the spider from the floor. I've got a kill zone set up and everything. Oh, ha, he's on fire. Come on, me. What? Excuse you, game. Oh, I should have used my epic attack, shouldn't I? That probably would have been a better idea than kill zone. Missed! Oh, I hit one of them! That's something at least.
Okay, I'll go!
I want him to be in the right position for when I use a skulljack.
They're underneath us!
Oh, they'll be fine. Oh, right! I was like, wait a minute, that's still going? Get wrecked.
Target, minimal damage.
Overheld.
Criminy. Get him for me, will you? Skull mine that bastard!
Accessing target!
Sure, accessing! Yes! I cacked something successfully for once. It's been a long time.
I'm in.
Okay, because if I can cause any of those guys to go paranoid, go insane, something, that'd be a good day. Especially if I took control of one of them, that'd be nice. Oh no, but he panicked. He panicked and got injured. I am okay with that. And he got ruptured, and he's battle frenzying, and he's freaking out. That guy is not having a good day. I would've laughed that hit. I'll be honest there, bruh. Okay. Let's see here. That dude over there hid behind the wrong thing. Fuck! Didn't kill him, but I set him on fire. He does something. Okay, that at least got him out of the way.
I'm trusting you here.
That was your first mistake. Anybody else? Okay, we just got him. Yes, I know I'm leaving him in there with a crystal and he'll be fine. Is there any way I can do without killing that dude? Possibly! He might not die there. There is a chance. It's not a good chance, but it's a chance. I might not kill a civilian here, I might also kill a civilian here. Hey, it's not dead. That's something. Is the dude just not gonna do anything? Half elite officer is still burning. I'm on fire! Oh no! Yeah, hit me, I dare you. I D-double dog dare you, bro! Aww! You missed!
Nemico ancora vivo!
Yeah, you don't say. Oh no, he marked me! Oh dear, how dare. Tyler? Tyler? Bro? Bro? Uh-oh. You're fine? Don't worry about it. Okay, then. Get him! You can't hit anything, Tyler! Please don't die. He can't hit anyone! No! Tyler, why? He's not dead! He's just bleeding out! He's just bleeding out, everyone!
This is bad!
You don't say.
About to get burned to a crisp!
You'll be fine! How am I gonna do this? How am I gonna do this? I'm thinking. Shut up, guys, I'm thinking.
If you say so.
Pick up Tyler.
Just keep an eye on him.
Now back the fuck away!
Okay,
I'll go. That makes it easier for the rest of us. You come over here, Miss Spook. Let's see here. Now blow up that elite officer because he's a prick! Just a little bit of a prick. Hey, he's dead. Okay, who needs a heal? Ethan needs a heal. Gerbeagly needs a heal because he's poisoned! Is I think it was, I can't remember. Thank you. Okay, now do me a favor and, shoot this guy. Seeing as he tried to kill you. Which is not very nice.
I definitely got that one.
Yes, yes, you did. You get some claps.
Ready for more.
We're bringing out the colonel action, you guys. We're bringing out the colonel action. Colonel be pissed. The colonel be pissed.
I got it right.
Yes. Uh-oh. Take out that Archon! This is what I do when Scarlet is angry. That's why you always bring your at least one colonel. Maybe not the rest of the colonels. You at least bring one of them.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Yes, it's dead, me. Other me. unlocked! Now I am become death!
That's it!
I just unlocked achievement, now I am become death! I don't know what I did to unlock that, but that's hilarious. Okay, he's not gonna be able to kill it, so we're gonna try one of these. Because we don't want Entoin to get shot. Okay! I mean, I'm totally okay with what just happened, but still. Oh, come on, please tell me. No, he didn't even get a promotion for that! Are you kidding me? And his panic's removed. Great! That's great. Is it gonna do anything? Mr. Archon! There you go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yes, I know he's bleeding out, okay? Don't you backseat game me, game! No, I told him to move.
We need to get
Tyler out of here, or Tyler's gonna die. Which is entirely a bad thing. Okay, you... Wait a minute, can he not do anything because he's bleeding out? What? I'm confused. Either way, Ethan still needs to heal. Apparently I can't Oh, I know. It was stabilize I need to use. Right, not heal, it was stabilize. I am at 51 minutes! I did not mean to go on this long on this video. Okay then. Let's just, yeah, we're just gonna stabilize that. And that is gonna be it for this video, you guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and... Okay? And I've been playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.